Kulyari's Kitchen. Today we are going to learn how to make tasty and healthy moong dal curry. It's a great recipe and you're going to love it. It's a beautiful day outside and just relaxing. So I wanted to make this simple and easy curry and I wanted to enjoy a nice lunch outside.
This green moong dal recipe is very easy to make and it's very healthy. You can eat this with rice or with rotis. It's packed with proteins and it's very nutritious. To make this curry, we need 1 cup of green moong dal. Wash and soak the dal for 6 to 8 hours. If you don't have time, you can soak this for 2 to 3 hours, which is also fine. I'm going to cook this in a pressure cooker. You can use an instant pot or a regular pot also. Today I am going to use some red pearl onions for this curry. If you don't have this, you can use either 1 yellow onion or 1 red onion, whichever you have at home. We need a handful of pearl onions, 1 tomato, 2 green chilies. You can add 2 red chilies, which are optional. Some curry leaves if you have. Soak moong dal. We need coriander powder and jeera powder, garlic ginger paste, salt and some spices to temper in oil. First, let's peel the red pearl onions. For this, chop off the head and the bottom and you can cut them into half pieces. After cutting them into half pieces, you can peel off the skin. Red pearl onions are very healthy. It stabilizes blood sugar level. It improves cardiovascular health. It's high in antioxidants and have antibacterial properties. So it's good to add this to your diet, even though it's hard to peel. Look how beautiful they look when they are peeled. We are going to use 1 tomato today. Let's cut the tomato now. Slice off the top of the tomato to remove the stem. You can slice off a little bit at the bottom too. Cut them in vertical slices. And you can chop them into small pieces like this. To cut the green chilies, you can chop off the top and bottom and then cut the green chilies into small pieces like this. Now everything is ready, so let's start the cooking. Switch on the stove on medium flame. And in a pressure cooker, add 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of urad dal, 1/2 teaspoon of jeera or cumin seeds, add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and little bit of hing. Stir it gently and when the oil gets hot and the mustard seeds starts popping, add the red pearl onions. Stirring the onions, cook for 2 to 3 minutes until the onions change color. You can add some curry leaves if you have at home. Add the chopped tomatoes and green chilies now. Stirring it, cook for 3 minutes. You can add 2 red chilies now. It's optional. And add 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Now add 1 tablespoon of garlic ginger paste. Add 1 teaspoon of jeera powder. 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. And stirring it nicely, cook until the raw smell goes away. Add the soaked green moong dal along with 1 cup of water. You can add another 1/2 cup of water at this point and check the salt. You can add more salt if you need at this time. Stir it nicely and bring it to a boil. Whenever I cook in a pressure cooker, I bring the contents to a boil, then close the lid. In that way, the pressure cooker, when it whistles, doesn't splash off too much water. You can close the lid now and cook on medium flame for 4 to 5 whistles. After 5 whistles, you can switch off the stove and leave it for 10 to 15 minutes until the pressure is fully released. After the pressure is fully released, you can open the lid and see how nicely your green moong dal is cooked. You can eat this with rice or rotis and you're going to love this recipe. Your world famous green moong dal curry is ready from the Puliyadi's kitchen to enjoy.
I hope you can also make this curry and enjoy with your family. Thank you.